It was a great 7 days in the city of St. Louis in the late part of November in 1994. Officials can't explain it cause they're at a loss to understand why nobody died at the hands of another man. Yes, friends, you've heard me right, for over 7 solid days. Nobody was murdered and nobody was maimed. Nobody was bludgeoned and nobody stabbed to death. And if there was a body, well, they haven't found it yet.